At first, you download the USB camera into your smartphone. Then you use this OTG cable contact your smartphone with this SV105 camera. Then you adjust this telescope focus. Next, contact this SV105 camera. Then you can see the picture. If you can see the picture on smartphone, you adjust this focus volume. Adjust this volume. Now you can see this picture on smartphone. It's very easy.